NMS. I'm Kyra.
I'm Jenna.
And I'm Liz.
We are the anchors on Good Day NMS. Today's Thursday, February 23rd, 2017.
Please stand for a Pledge of Allegiance and a moment of silence.
Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please pause for a moment of silence.
Hey, NMS, this is AJ with the weather report. Today's weather will be cloudy with a high of 71 degrees.
February 24th through Monday, February 27th, Dolphin Island field trip.
Tuesday, February 28th, the scoliosis screening for 5th and 6th grade.
February 27th through March 3rd is Read Across America Week.
Thursday, March 2nd, Dress Up Like a Good Character Day.
March 13th through the 17th is Spring Break.
Thursday, March 23rd, report cards will go home.
Have a good day!
Good day, NMS. This is Mrs. Jordan with a few words of wisdom. Listen again to these famous words spoken by John F. Kennedy during his inaugural speech in 1961. Ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country. So what can you do for your country? As a young person, you can contribute in more ways than you may think. You can volunteer in your community or in your school. You can help a neighbor who is ill or in need. You can write to your legislators about things that concern you. Just because you are young, don't ever think that you can't contribute to the world and make a difference. Today, remember the words of John F. Kennedy and ask yourself what it is that you can do for your country. Then do it. With something to think about, this is Mrs. Jordan. Make it a great day or not. The choice is yours.